was there when he drew the breath of life, and I could hear.